Army missions at home and abroad include a variety of tasks employing the soldiers' skills on behalf of civilian populations. The Louisiana hurricane of 1965 was dramatic evidence of the role of the active Army and the National Guard in distress or disaster relief.